we have breaking news out of Independence. One person is shot, another is in custody after a possible road rage incident. It happened near 20th Street and South Northern. Police say both vehicles took off, but officers caught up with them. One man was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. The other was arrested.